The main reason I never ever came out was because I didn't want my kids getting trolled. I've had to speak to them last week. And they know what's happening. They're getting old enough now. 14, 16, 26. I've kind of let them know what's happening, and they're kind of worried about it a bit, but and I've got every right to be worried, because I know the extent this has went to previously, other people and their kids. And I've been accused of, like, telling somebody's brother who's got to rape their children.